Hey everybody, I'm Blitz. Welcome back. I like how we wear a hat to bed. We have a giant bear and a skeleton as well. This is Stardew Valley, I believe episode 44 of our wonderful series here. A lot longer than I thought I was going to be playing this game, but I am enjoying the game thoroughly. So let's keep rolling. Keep on rolling. Oh, we got mail. You're lucky I found you last night. What were you doing? What are you doing in my bedroom? You were unconscious and someone was searching your pockets. Gross. Okay, Blitz, I am researching the forgotten art of shadow divination. Shadow divination. Whatever that word is. I'm researching the forgotten art of shadow stuff. I require an item known as Void Essence. Bring it to me and you will be rewarded. Rasmodeus, the wizard. The wonderful wizard of Rasmodeus. Okay, well, first things first is I'm hoping that we get a little bit... Oh, hello, kitty. Ooh, we got maple syrup. Let's not give it to someone else this time. Do we have... We don't. Let's go throw this goop in the goop box. Goop. Goop. I just gooped. Goopity goop. Okay, let's unload this stuff. I guess we'll grab a void essence right away. Probably grab this one first. Go kapow. And kapow. 190 slimies. Cool. Okay, we went and got a bunch of ore last time. We got that. Let's smelt this up. We need to get those rolling so we can get some more sprinklizers going on. Put those in. We need one void essence, I guess. Let's go throw this this snack in the fridge. And we have the hay on us. That's good. We will get rid of this. Oh. Like that, and we're good to go. All right, let's do this. Do this, Marines. All right. Oh, I was hoping we'd have a baby dinosaur today. Maybe tomorrow. Oh, look at that giant egg. These guys, we have room for, looks like, two more critters. Okay, and talk to little ducky. Very nice. Let's throw the eggs in the egg biscuit basket. Biscuit a basket. I wanted to make some more mayo makers and we can just line that bottom wall full of them. Eh, not a big idea. Not a big importance. Oop, looks like we got two ready. Five ready. Hey, I do have some seeds. That's good news for us. No, don't eat the flower, you ding dong. Here, you guys can go in there and play for just a little bit. Do I have enough? I don't have any of the crystal fruit. Okay. Five. Right. Hey, let me in. Yes, block the air. Ooh, cheese. I feel like the cheese can be used for something. There. Hello. Who's that good, Bessie? Oh, you know what? You're gonna give me the large milk today. Oh yeah, this is the stuff. Come on. Regular. What do you think about this? We should get you a friend. Maybe you'll enjoy company better. Milk. Alright, that doesn't matter if it's open or not, I guess, since, well, frankly, no one's going outside, so. 4, 5. Okay, it's Friday. That means one thing that I'm super duper excited for. It means it's the day to collect goop from the goop machine. It also means the guy's selling stuff over here. Or the gal, or whatever have you. Okay, here we go. Pufferfish, cauliflower, cave carrot, void essence, speed grill, cranberries, tulip, grandmother's end table, or rare crow. Another wasted day. Barbed hook. Ooh, that's expensive juice. Let's go in here. I don't even want to go up there. We don't have the hoe. We'll get the hoe back tomorrow, probably. Okay, we need to go give Rasmodeus his void essence. For divination. Hello, Rasmodeus. Good thing I had this. Ah, you brought it. You've earned gratitude and a 1,000 gold reward. Now you go. Townsfolk are afraid of us? It is unfortunate, but I suppose it is human to be afraid of the unknown. Sweet, man. That was worth it. Okay, let's see if we can get another crystal berry anywhere in the forest. I'm not going to go too far out of my way. And I forgot to look up how to get the sturgeon again. I'm going to try it. Maybe it's in like a certain area you have to cast at a certain point. I don't know. I mean, it's a... Whoa. Oh, hello there. We got it. Nice. No failing us now, buddy. This is not a perfect catch by any stretch of the imagination. Oh, man. Tough one. 53-inch pike. Shoot! We got our bait back. We aren't even using on this. Alright, give me another fish. We're gonna go four. We're gonna hit four fish. And then we're gonna move on. Ooh. Man, that was almost perfect, too. Huh. Back to back. We got a diamond out of that, too. That's really, really nice. Come on. Ooh. Probably another pike here. I'm getting better at this, aren't I? Another pike. Okay, we got one more. So be it. It's another perch. Okay. Meh. Meh. Oh, well. Hi. Trotto. What do we name the first one? Bessie. What's another good cow name? Bessie and Hilga. Hilga. Is that how you spell Hilga? I don't know. Great, I'll send Hilga. How much did Hilga cost? Bertha. Getting good strong names here. Okay. Tweet, tweet, and get out of my face, you birds. Up we go, let's do it. Give Hilga and Bertha a good old tap. Saying, you're a good cow. Welcome. Welcome to my barn. You'll probably never leave. Where'd the cheese go? Stupid dumb. There we go. Moo. Moo. Good old Bessie. Bertha and Hilga. Good. Alright. Let's go see if our pick thing is ready yet. Fishy. Fishy. Fishy in my arms. Fishy fishy goes swimming in the sales barn. Thank you. Got some snails. I got duck mayo. I'll get rid of that too. We can grab this stuff, I guess. We already have that. Grab that. I'm not gonna go up there. We don't really need to go to that thing yet. Snails. That's what I was looking for. Snails. We have 11 snails. That's good for us. Okay, where's my iron? There it is. Got it. Okay. Oh, I wanted to put these in. I knew I kept looking in there for a specific reason, but I couldn't remember what that specific reason was. All right. Let's do this. On the way to... town. We're gonna see if we can buy our pick back. Or our shovel thing. Gotta go to the quarry too. Are you done, please? Please be done. I think it's tomorrow. Oh, it isn't! Yes, we got the steel hoe! Woohoo! You received a steel hoe. Thanks, buddy. Here, I'll process my geodes. Give me something neat. Pyrite, I don't care about. And copper ore. I don't really care about that either. Give me something neat out of these. Alamite, maybe. Coal. Whatever. Here. Got some stuff for you. Yay! Go us. Basically pays for a new cow. One of them, anyway. Quarry? Anything? Oh, yeah, we got rubies today. Ruby. Ooh, some iron, too. Do these give us anything cool on them? It's just stones. Ah, a little coal. Wanted to try this. Ooh. Aha. That's awesome. This is nice here. Get some free stuff out of this. Doesn't even take up that much energy. We can get all sorts of... I wonder if we can get the rare stuff out of this. If it's just, like, sticks. Do we have a use for clay? There's no pottery or anything. I don't really want to do this forever, though. Just want to see if we can get anything cool out of it. Doesn't really look like it. Okay. That was fun while it lasted. Bust up. Okay, I wanted to hit the worms, though. The worms are good. Except when you get rocks in the worms. That stuff's really nice, too. But we can make our garden up now. And we have a lot of seeds to plant. 105. Okay, let's just do it. We're going to start it up the best we can. We should have enough. Let's get... Wrong one. Yeah, ding dong. Okay, let's go inside. Let's get some more coal or iron going here. Oh. Get to work. Okay, I really want to make a bunch more of these. Oh, I need more furnaces. What's a furnace cost? 20 copper ore. Ugh. I guess we can. Don't really want to, though. We'll be fine. Just take a little longer. Okay. Seed. It's gonna be awesome when it's done. Can you imagine how much money we're gonna make doing this? I can't. Like, if I keep propagating this all winter long, or like halfway through the month, and look how much stuff we have right now. This is nice. Oh, this is really nice. Why didn't I do this earlier? Huh. And one more. Nope. Well. It's getting dark clock ready. Shoot. Okay. I need to level up my watering bin, too. I think tomorrow is the day we go level up the watering bin. How many do I got? 57 remaining. Ooh, boy. This will be fun. Need to make a whole bunch of, let's see. Okay, let's look at those sprinklers. Where are they? Gold bars. 9 more. That's a decent amount. You know, we can make a bunch more seeds. 9 more is how many? 9 times 8 is 72 more. That's about the limit right now. I don't have any. Let's make up these. Okay. Hopefully time doesn't run out on us right now. Our energy should be fine for tonight. Very good. Okay. And plant. The bad thing is going to be watering them all. Okay. Tell you what. I really like this new pick. Glad I did it. Oh. Hmm. Let's see. We need to break that one. Maybe we just want to do ones here. Hmm. We got 4. Feet around it. Okay. Stop it. Put it in there. Let's put it here. Here. There. Still 5 remaining. Where do we put 5? There, and there, and there. We can make more. Oh, we had 3 remaining. Okay. Is this enough? See that? It hit it so well that we kicked up dirt. It's gonna spot both of them on, isn't it? Okay. Need to do this one too. Cool. Pop goes the weasel. Man, this is boring. There it is. Okay, now let's put down our seeds. Oh great, we're gonna have to do this another time. Hey, we used them up. Cool. Wow. It's 10 o'clock. Oh, I need to get these things watered so we can get a spare day in, because we already lost a day. Can make some more. My phone just vibrated. My wife is probably on the way home. Or is she trying to call me? Nope. No, she's not. That's a text message and a Twitter message. Would you stop? Would you stop buzzing? Twitter PM. Probably from Splattercat. Ah, okay. Nope, nope, nope. Alright, a little bit more. Shoot! Okay, and that one, and... This is obnoxious. We need to level up this watering can ASAP. Can I do that tomorrow? We have 160 or so things out here. I think I could do it tomorrow. I need iron, though. Hmm. And I just used up all my iron. There should be 3 more remaining. 3 more remaining would put it... give me a couple more sprinklers. Oh, stop. We're almost done. Actually, we're not. We still have a bunch more to do. You're gonna rest tomorrow, buddy. Have a nice relaxing day going and catching minnows in the lake. Okay, that's good. So we have enough. I'm guessing we have enough. This is the wrong one. It's the wrong one, too. Winter seeds. No crystal fruit. Okay. Looks good. I guess we can't do anything with these. I'll just put them back. Okay, all those can go in there nicely. Come on, seed machine. Give me the seeds our heart desires. One isn't very good. We'll still use it. Not too enthralled by it. But you know what? We're gonna have to put another scarecrow down here. I wonder if scarecrows... Or the... I got two out of that one. Cool. Where are they? Oh boy. We're getting late. Come on, brother. Three more. We're gonna pass out. Go to bed. Go to bed. It don't matter. I'm gonna pass out. Ha! Back to back passing outs. Mmm. Basically wasted all that money. Shoot. Oh well. Just trying to push it, and it just went a little too far off. They get watered. Man, that's a bummer. Hashtag bummer dude. Why don't I keep that open? Looks like no dinosaur today. They're happy chickens. And ducks. Get on my face, duck. Perfect. Still have that void egg in there. That's the next one going in the incubation station. Tomorrow is dino day. Hello, cow. Hello, cow. That's a Bertha. It's a baby cow. Bertha and Helga. Hello. Please be big milk. Please be large milk. Ah. Eventually, we will get large milk. Why do I have bait in there? Did he? It looked like he had googly eyes. Like crazy weirdo eyes for a second. Okay. I don't know. We'll do that. Ah. No, we won't do that. Gonna use it all up. Oh, we have one more to use, it looks like. One more day. Let's see. Saturday. Both gifts. We could go giving more stuff. We could wander around. We could take it easy. I can make another maple syrup. Gives me the beehive, right? I think so. Pick up the bok choy. I just want that. What else is it that I need? Ooh. Apricot. I need the milk. I need milk. That's why I upgraded it. Oh, you know what we can do? We can go get our watering can upgraded. It will be a few days this time. And if it isn't, it's okay still. That'll be good. We get our watering can. Let's see. Let's throw some junk in here. Okay. And that's a good apricot, too. Driftwood and that one. Why not? Okay. That's the wrong one. Let's offload everything we can in here first. That looks like it, doesn't it? Put those in there. That in there. That in there. Okay, we do have six of those that'll give us one upgrade. We do have plenty. I guess we could build another one if we wanted. Build another keg thing. Speaking of that, let's do it. Let's see. Charcoal kiln. What do we got? Chest. Recycling machine. What am I looking for? Maple syrup. So another beehive. Iron bar. Let's just hold on to it. I don't know where to put it. Maple syrup, like a good Canadian, put it in our fridge. Okay, what else are we gonna do? Let's go outside, throw some junk in these trunks out here. The fish trunk. This is the gem trunk. We have a little bit of gems. We'll do that. We still have four of those. You don't need the apricot for anything, if I remember right. I guess we can make apricot jelly. Fish tank, can't take it. Bulletin board. Nope. Dye. Could do the duck feather, but we still need the cabbage. Still need a bunny's foot there. Okay. That's gonna have to do it. That one isn't right. We still have some of those sprinklers, but they aren't that good, so I'm just probably going to leave them. Okay, put those in. We can make a lot of the fertilizer. We're going to wait till spring to do that. And this one looks fine. Okay, so let's hold on to the apricot. Oh, I'm going to take these out. Put these in the next door over here. A lot of crocus, huh? Crocus to the max. Okay, should we stop by with this? We don't need to. It's kind of out of the way. There is a lot of stuff over there, though. Let's do it. Okay, let's just walk there. We need to go... Should we upgrade our watering can? Why not? Let's do it. Watering can, looks like we're gonna go. This'll work. It'll be good. Hello, kitty. This next one is gonna be such a huge, 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 huge harvest. So we went from 30 to, what, 150? Oh, worms everywhere. 30 to 150, and then 150 times 5 is like, what? 750? 750? Yeah, that's a lot. We need a lot more iron. There's not much. Another dinosaur egg. Cool. That is so neat. That's the way to do it, evidently. Fishing up worms or dino eggs. Where am I going? Community center. I guess we can donate this dino egg to the museum. Or we could just hatch it the next day. That'd be fine, too. We're gonna have to upgrade our house. Hmm. Ah, crystal fruit. That'll give us 10 more seeds. Okay. Bulletin board. This is the enchanter's bundle. Wrong one. Shoot. Chef's. Die. Just need a cabbage in there, huh? Just cabbage patch, kid. We still need that sturgeon. I still haven't looked that up. You guys have probably told me, but I've had to pre-record some of these up. How's that make you feel? I'm destroying the ground right in front of you. Destroy your feet. I'm getting all that clay. And winter roots. These are good too, because they give us extra seeds. 1 to 3 seeds. Okay, we'll come over here, because there's a wormy. Boop! Let's go down, down, down. The flames grew higher. And it burned, burned, burned. The ring of fire. The ring of fire. Okay. No, we're gonna keep the dino egg. We're gonna make a second dino. Yep, that'll work. Let's go down here again, see if there's anything cool down here. Then I guess we'll go up to the quarry. Nautilus shell. Yes, wormies. More wormies. These might be my favorite things in the game now. Oh, that was a lucky shot. It's kind of weird that you just find yams growing everywhere in the beach. Another lucky shot. Today must be a good day to find things. Wow. Another urchin? Crazy. How many did we get? We got seven? Seven total? Wow. That's cool. Okay, so we're gonna have to upgrade our coop. Our chicken coop. Should have maybe upgraded the barn too instead of upgrading tools. If we do that, then we could have a better chance of getting the milk, the large milk, with a goat. I don't know what to do. Let's go to the quarry. Yes, some iron. I'll take that. Almost all of our strength is used up. Okay. Got it. Okay. Let's go back. Bus stop. And we're gonna try this out. Let's do one along here. That'll work. One back this way. Kind of neat. Just digging up the path anywhere you go. Anywhere you want it. That's the way we get it. Alright. Let's put in 4 Nautilus shells can go. Alright, I need some more money. Let's offload these diamonds. I'm gonna keep one of everything. Amethyst. Just in case we need it for something. Frozen tier, I want all of them. We'll keep the fire quartz too, because I have a feeling we'll need that. Okay. Looks good. Saturday. I'll just hang out here. We can dig up some more. We do have those other... these other things. Not the best way, but it'll still be better than nothing. Especially since we don't have our watering can right now. I don't even know how these will work. We just dug up a pine cone? Oh, because it was in the ground. Weird. I'll have to zigzag it a little. Oh, it only goes 5? I thought it went 6. That would explain why we were 1 short all the time. Okay, let's go do it. Should be ready. It is. Last one in. She had a crystal fruit too. Shoot. Well, maybe. Let's see. Maybe we can get lucky up here in the path and dig one up. Can't dig it up at home. If I get one of those things, let's just dig right here. Shouldn't be too long before we get a yam. Wow. Famous last words. Shouldn't be too long before XYZ happens. That is the wrong kind. I need the orange yam, buddy. You go ahead and find me one? Weird. Thank you. And we'll be able to craft one up. It's kind of nice. We're using up our energy for the first time in a long time. It's not midnight either. Okay. That's not what I wanted. Where is it? Crystal fruit. Did I just waste a crystal fruit on that? Retaining soil? Eh. So I got 18 seeds now. That's cool. So with these sprinklers, you kind of have to do it in a wonky way. Like, let's plant these. It's four. One, two, three, four. Okay, and then we can do a sprinkler right here. If we want to cover everything. Okay. One, two, three, four. And then we could do a sprinkler right. I don't want to do that. Okay, we need that one. So this one. Where's my seeds? Four. One, two, three, four. Okay. Mm-hmm. Put that one down. Put these down. So weird. I guess we need one. Let's see. Right here. One and two. And right there. Okay. So I don't have a sprinkler on me right now. Alright, I do have sprinklers. I don't have the other stuff. Those get watered. I'm out of seeds. I have another dinosaur egg. And I think that's the end of the episode. Wow. Pretty. We're doing it. We're dominating winter. So I can make a few more. I can make... What? How do I only have two? Didn't I have three across there? Weird. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for today. Hope you liked it. If you did, let me know. And, wait, we're not quite done yet. I'll be quiet now. Let's see. Trying to think of what to do. My brain is like two steps ahead of my availability here. Okay, that's fine. Sprinkler, let's put these things down in here. These guys up in here. Let's do the, this one can have that stuff. This one can have that stuff. We have those in both, don't we? Okay, let's put our sprinkler outside in this guy. We're going to put these in here too. And, ow, I just pulled my leg here. I think we're good. I think that'll actually do it. Those things look fine up there. Everything's good in the neighborhood. Alright guys, thank you for watching. Let's see what kind of stuff we got today. How much money do we make? I'm guessing nothing. Wow. That's a lot. Oh, we sold all those gems. Yeah, it's money. Money in the bank. 3,000 money. Cool. Well, thanks for watching, finally. And keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time.